Well, hi everyone. Thanks for coming to my channel. This is a great Friday night in Northern New York. Right now it's about 7 p.m. I just got home. I worked until 3 o'clock today, and then I did a little bit of running. And I did a little bit of tour of the real deal. I heard there was a lot of really cool Halloween stuff in there, so I thought I'd take a look. So anybody that wants to join me, just stay with me. Push that button that says ring the bell, and thumbs up is what I want. And I appreciate it. I'm trying to get a few more people on my club here. So help me out, guys. And I want to definitely show you what I got at that real deal. Okay? Watch that. Okay, we are in Real Deal, and look at all the really cute Thanksgiving things I've got. Nice, of course, for a dollar. Cute mats, ribbon. Real cute bags, leaves. What's I got? All kinds of stuff in here. I want to see some Halloween stuff. Check it out, guys. Look at the spiders. Cute. Spider web. I need one. For sure. I wonder if I need two of those, just in case. Eyeball candy. This is for leaves. I've been doing some projects with these. Ooh, there's only three for a dollar here. In the Dollar Tree, there's like five. But I'm still gonna get that, because I'm using so many of them. Cool. Oh, these are like soldiers. Crazy. Oh, just those. They had hats on. Look at these guys. These glow on the dark. Looks like four of them. More spiders. Oh, the crow. Let me get that. Box of them. People like crows. Cool. Look at this. These are cool. That is to go on the pole. This is gonna be one fun Halloween, guys. That goes on a door. That is cool. What else I got? I've got rats. Look at this. Oh my God, my cat would probably go nuts with this thing. I think it would wind up and she'd go for it. Ooh, look at the size of these guys. This is a big rat. Bats, I love it. Look at that. Definitely need a couple of those. Oops, drop stuff. I'm terrible with this. Checking stuff out. These spiders. Ooh, these are creepy. He's got wings. Creepy. Ooh, good spider. Good spider. My husband hates spiders. This is all makeup for Halloween, guys. This is jewelry. And these are gonna be awesome bugs. I've already got some little rats, so we're gonna get some. They look like they're big beetles. Definitely need a package of those. A variety. Spooky time. This is awesome. The bloody windows. The store has a lot more stuff than I thought it would. It's awesome. Here's some skeletons. What are these? Oh, they got a little drape on them. Oh, must be the... No, it looks like they're all broke or something. And these are definitely foam. Big skeleton head. So different. These are like to go on your toilet. These are sick. They are sick, guys. Those look like they're for trick-or-treaters. Cool. Oh, what are these? Zipper seal. For trick-or-treater treats. That's a cute idea. Tablecloths, good idea. Bloody. What is this? Oh, it's another tablecloth. That's cool. Oh, all kinds. Warning. Dead strip. Black crow voodoo position. What in the world? These are for bottles. Check it out. Awesome. Gotta get them. There's more. That's what these probably are. Zombie virus. Cool. Little boxes. There's more bugs. These are tiny little bat rings. Cute. I'm going to get those too. This is awesome. Boy. I see something that's really cool, like the bat and the coffin. My brain is just cooking. Let's see what else I can do with it. Check it out. All these creepy things. Oh my gracious, it's the bride. It's the bride. Jointed paper decoration. Cool. All kinds of stuff. More? Oh, I got bowls over here, guys. You got any spider? What are these? These are... don't know. Heart stakes. Oh! These are yardsticks. Okay. It's like two of them with spiders on them. That's cool. Cool, cool. Well, I'm gonna have to get a different... Ooh, these are the little jelly stress Alrighty. Great tape changer. That's cool. Okay, let's see what else we can find. Okay, going into real deal, this is what I got. Great. Of course, everything's a dollar. Or if it's food, like a couple of bags of these chips I saw, or this is popcorn. It says Boom Chinka Pop. Boom Chinka Pop. And that is white cheddar popcorn, which we love it. Got that. And another bag of this is like the rice pops that we usually do to snack on, because we're trying to eat right. And this says barbecue, so we're gonna try that one out later. I think the two of them are cheaper than a dollar even, so we got those, or I got those. I got two of these spider web. Of course, we're gonna do one heck of a decorated porch this year for Halloween. Yay, it's gonna be so much fun. And so I got two of them, like I said, and I got some more of these little these skeletons that I've been using. I get these at the Dollar Tree also, and they had these. So I got a couple packages of those. So I use them for all kinds of decorations. I got a couple really cool bats. I love it. My husband hates bats. So I might have to put them on a little prank. But these are good ones. They'll be hanging somewhere on the porch for the party. You never know what they could be turning into. I got some bugs. They had that. Aren't they cool? It's going to be so cool. Love it, love it. They had some really neat things this year. I don't remember seeing any last year. These are so cool. And you know what? I thought they were just little bat rings. But there's more than that. Let's look inside. Oh my God. There's a skull one. This is so funny. Look at that, guys. It's a skull. What else is in here? That's another skull. Maybe it's just bats and skulls. That's kind of what it's looking like. Oh gosh, look at this bat. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I gotta put that on my finger if it'll go on it. Isn't that cool? These are really cute. So it looks like bats and the bats and skulls. So that is a cool thing. So those are going to go a long ways. All kinds of cute little things. Let's keep our little bat ring on. Okay, what else? I got a little crow bird. I'm going to make some kind of Halloween decor with something with a crow on it. Everybody likes those. And I got a nice spider. Lovely. We could go on the spider web. Yay. And this, I can't wait to open. First I looked at it and it showed glow bottle labels. And I'm like, what? This is from Real Deal. And right on the front of this, it says, Rite Aid item. It says Rite Aid. It used to be description Halloween wine label assist. A-S-S-T. This says right on it, Rite Aid. Isn't that funny? And it came from Real Deal. And it shows all kinds of things on the back. So these are going to be a lot of fun to turn some bottles into some funny stuff. Looks like spider venom. Looks like, let's see, black crow, voodoo, zombie virus, rat poison, all kinds of them. That is going to be a lot of fun to do. A lot of fun on the back of it. That's going to be fun. So, that looks about what I got. So, So thanks for watching, and put thumbs up and hit that bell and come back and see us again.